display cases. The books aren't meant to be decorations, though. Students and staff are welcome to take anything from the cases if you want to check them out. Next time you see a book you would like to grab and you would like to check out, just come on in and grab it, but be careful of the other items in the display.
This week is Walk to School Week. Students are encouraged to go to school by walking, biking, scooter, and anything else kid-powered. Teachers help keep track of their participants. Wednesday will be our walking school bus. Students who participate will be entered in a drawing. Bye!
Do you know about the Onalaska School's food pantry that is located at Irving Bridge Elementary? Families can get free grocery and household items from there on the first Friday of every month from 2:15 to 3:30. If you have a need between those first Fridays for grocery items, those arrangements can be made.
Contact Northern Hills Principal Kurt Reese if you have questions about the program. Otherwise, all you have to do is show up at IP on those first Fridays.
Ta-da!
The book fair will be happening during parent-teacher conference. The theme is Monsters All Around.
Friday, October 9th is a staff development day. Students do not come to school. Monday and Tuesday, October 12th and 13th, are conferences and the book fairs. So students will have a 5-day weekend. Thank you for coming in and watching our show.